Well, now let's get back to a story we'd teed up earlier about the long wait for professional midwives in Quebec. And in fact, the wait can be so long in some cases that some women are going to extremes. Here's Sean Melly.
I chose to take control.
Christina Mercurio already has two boys. A third is set to join the family in August. She loves her boys dearly, but her last birth took its toll.
I was exhausted. It was horrible. For me, it was, my experience was horrible. And that's when I started questioning. Is it supposed to be? Are we supposed to feel like this as mom? Like, am I the only one going through this?
Unhappy with the experience of giving birth in hospital, Mercurio turned to birthing centers like this one at the Lakeshore General Hospital. Last year, midwives helped in the births of more than 1,600 babies in the province. Some mothers even opt for a home birth with the help of midwives from a center. But demand is high and the supply of midwives is low, only about 200 across the province.
And I already was on the waiting list for midwives, which were four different lists.
Half of the women on waiting lists don't even end up seeing a midwife. So after some reluctance, Mercury hired two unlicensed women to help her give birth in her bathtub.
It was very hard. I feel like I'm illegal, although I'm not.
Mercurio is making a risky choice, according to Claudia Fay.
It's not a midwife. That's the first mistake.
The president of Quebec's Association of Midwives notes that to get accreditation, midwives have to complete a rigorous 4.5-year program.
These women are not licensed. They're not midwives. So it's like if you would have just anybody call themselves a doctor and do medical assistance.
Mercurio is due in 2 months. She hopes one of the birthing centers ends up having a place for her in that time. She has her bags packed and ready for a hospital visit in the event of a difficult pregnancy. But she's got a good feeling, third time's a charm.
It will be a beautiful birth.
Sean Malley, CBC News, Montreal.